Sorry.
No, I just, no, it was good. I just really, I feel the same way where, like, I don't want to campaign for David to stay too much.
Yeah, yeah.
So I want him to do his own damage repair, you know, his own.
This week? Yeah.
His own, like, best case scenario is he wins HOH next week.
I know, honestly.
Like, then we have to keep him for another week and he takes the shot that we want him to do.
I'm making sure he knows who's coming, who's gunning for him to go to. If he turns that around on me, whatever.
Yeah. Huh?
I'm like, if he wants to take what I'm telling him and giving it to Dani, then whatever.
What are you telling him?
I said, I'm going to tell him that fucking Dani and Nicole are trying to get him to go.
They're already his top targets.
Yeah, I think he doesn't tell me that, but, like, I'm just like.
Well, you could do that as, like, trying to bridge a gap, you know?
Right. No, I think we'll be okay.
He's definitely been, like, eyeballing them for a while now.
Yeah. We just got to clip one of them next week, because if the other one wins HOH the week after that, you and me are going to go on the block.
Yeah, I know. Dani specifically has it out for me.
And me. She doesn't tell me anything. I don't even talk to her. I don't even try talking to her anymore. Whatever.
I don't even want to be in the same room with her without somebody in there.
Yeah, for real. Because she's so sketchy.
Like,
because you never
know. She already told, like, me and Memphis and her were in the same room. And then she was like, we all started talking about the comp. And immediately she was like, David's gotta go. I'm not voting for him to stay. He's never getting my vote. And then she was like, right, Christmas, don't you feel the same way? And I looked at her, I was like, honestly, I don't know. I gotta talk to Cody to see what he wants to do.
Yeah.
He's the HOH.
Yo, that's straight.
And then she looked at Memphis. She was like, but you want him to go, right? And he was like, I gotta talk. He said the same thing I did. And then she ran upstairs and told Cody that I agreed with her that he has to go.
Of course.
And then luckily Memphis was there and he was like, she absolutely did not.
Right.
And I'm like, thank God somebody's got my fucking back.
Yo, that's what she does, dude.
But like, and he was like, dude, I was in the room.
Yo, it's crazy because I'm poking that with Cody, like, yo, she told us that that Kevin literally said he was going to put you and me on the block and now she wants him to stay?
Yeah.
Like, what?
Like, oh, he knows that. He knows that.
No, Cody, yeah, he knows that because she told him that too.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, bro, how, like, that is like a terrible move.
And he said it. He's like, dude, they obviously have, like, they've on passed him to her, and so they have something going on.
Yeah. For
it's
real.
It's just like, in the last 2 weeks, she's been so diehard about getting Kevin out over Davon.
Yeah.
And now Davon's gone, and now she's like, no, David has to go.
All right, and then watch next week, she'll fucking want David to stay, you know. I need to eat something.
Like,
do you eat yet?
Huh?
Do you eat yet?
Not yet.